Good evening.
Hi, good evening. How are you?
Fine.
Fine. Yes. Did you work today?
No, it's my free day.
Ah, so nice. And tomorrow too.
Tomorrow is my first day.
Ah, sí. Sí. Sorry. Ayuda, no escuchan ningún ruido, ¿verdad?
No, no
de
ninguno.
¿De personas hablando o algo solo, or only me?
Yes, sir.
Okay, but it's because my father and my mother are online, right? In a church meeting. Church, iglesia, right? So for that reason, sometimes they ask me if they are making noise. Okay, everybody, good evening. Welcome to one more class. Today is class number 12. Very fast, very, very fast. Okay. A lot of people are coming. Some of your classmates are coming. Are you ready for the presentation today?
What?
Today.
Today.
No, we don't have a presentation.
Today.
I wanted to see your face. Don't worry. But todos tienen la cámara. Wow. Nadie veo. Yes, no, we don't have an exam. A presentation. We have a presentation Friday about daily routine. Today we will practice a little bit of daily routine. All right. Well, I'm gonna go to the list. All right. I'm gonna come here where it says attendance, and we're gonna begin with the attendance. Let's see. Rigoberto Antonio. Not here. Alejandro Aguilera. Not here. Rigoberto is there. Rigoberto Antonio Acosta. Alejandro Leonel Alas. Salvador Domínguez. Not here, all right. Salvador Domínguez. Luis Domínguez.
Aquí.
Okay, Denis Gerardo Escobar. Rolando García.
Present.
Okay, teacher. José García, hello. José García, not here yet. Francisco Gavidia.
Present, teacher. Good
okay,
evening.
Good evening. Daniel Alexander Jimenez.
Here, teacher.
Okay. Daniel. Javier Palomo.
Here, teacher.
Okay. Emerson Osmin Pineda. Emerson Osmin, ahí viene. Ahorita se va a unir. Let's see. José Walter Ramírez.
Present, teacher.
Okay, very good. David Rivera. Not here. Emerson Osmin Pineda.
Here.
Okay. René Wilson Sarabia.
Present.
Okay. Oscar Serrano. Not here. José Torres. Not here. Daniel Vanegas. Ahí viene, all right, he's coming. And Martin Ernesto Vázquez. Good evening, all right.
David, teacher.
Who is it?
Alejandro. Hello, teacher.
Alejandro Aguilera.
No.
No, Alejandro Alas. Yes, sorry. Alejandro Alas. And sí, Luis Domínguez again. Lo sacó el Zoom. Es que este Zoom is a little crazy. All right, very good. Okay, so
que el Zoom es.
Yes, Daniel Vanegas. Daniel Vanegas. Oh my God. Oh my Lord. Oh my Lord. Okay, Daniel Vanegas is coming. Well, pues después pasó la lista porque we need to continue. All right, well, and today we have Jose Luis Torres is coming too. All right, well, we have a lot of things to do today. Let's see, we have some things to do today. Just give me a second. All right, can you see the page?
Yes, teacher.
All right, yes. Very good. David Rivera is coming, all right? Okay, now we're gonna do a little exercise, and this is Mr. Brown. So we're gonna talk about Mr. Brown's weekly routine, all right? What he does every day. So you have to pay attention to the picture, okay? Very good. Right now, we're gonna practice a little bit of third person singular. That is what we're gonna practice right now. Third person singular. Okay, very good. Third person singular. This is what we're gonna practice right now, okay? So number one, and this is a daily routine. Let's see. Do you know the days of the week in English? Yes or no?
Yes.
Okay, very good. How do you pronounce this one?
Sunday.
Okay, very good. You say Sunday. Sunday. All right. What about the next one?
Monday.
All right. Very good. Monday. What about the next one?
Tuesday.
Tuesday. Okay, very good. You pronounce it Tuesday, like Tuesday. All right, I'm gonna write like how we could pronounce them. We say Sunday. This is the first one. Sunday. The next one is Monday. The next one is Tuesday. Like that, Tuesday. Then, miércoles. How do you pronounce miércoles in English?
Wednesday.
You say Wednesday, all right? Wednesday. The next one.
Thursday.
The next one is Thursday. Like if you write it Thursday, como con Z, right? Thursday. The next one is? Friday, and then we have
Saturday.
Okay, we say Saturday, but the correct pronunciation is Saturday.
Saturday.
All right, very good. So this is the pronunciation of the days of the week. So let's see. We're gonna practice. Tell me, how do you pronounce this one?
Sunday.
If you say Sunday, that is not correct. Esa U está sonando en español. So that's why you say Sunday. The next one is?
Monday.
Good evening. Monday. The next one is?
Tuesday.
Very good. Tuesday. The next one is?
Wednesday.
Very good. Wednesday. The next one is
Thursday.
All right, very good. Thursday. The next one is
Friday.
And
Saturday.
Very good. Saturday. Yes, Saturday. Now, I want you to pay attention to the activities, all right? I want you to pay attention to the activity. I just want you to tell me the activity, not the complete sentence, only the activity. This one is do the laundry. Es como lavar la ropa, right? Do the laundry. This one? So what is the cook. Sentence, everybody?
On Monday, she cooks the Monday.
Okay, so you say on Monday, he
does
He does.
My breakfast.
Okay, we can say he cooks, all right?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, because, okay, I'm going to tell you something. Aquí dice, does the laundry, porque la frase es, do the laundry, all right? Very good. In this case, on Monday, we can say on Monday, he cooks. He cooks what, cooks. Everybody?
The breakfast.
Ah, okay, he cooks breakfast. He cooks dinner, all right? He cooks whatever. What about number three?
Wash the car?
On Tuesday. Aha. Uh-huh. So, Tuesday, so what is the complete sentence? First.
On Tuesday, he washes Tuesday, the car.
He washes.
Washes.
He washes.
On Tuesday, he washes. Very good. Remember, he, she, it, the third person singular. On Tuesday, he washes the car. Okay. What Tuesday. About on Wednesday?
On Wednesday, he watches TV.
Okay. Very good. So on Wednesday.
Wednesday. When
Wednesday.
Yes.
Wednesday. All right, Wednesday. Very good. He watches TV. Okay, very good. Si nos cuesta decir un poquito los días de la semana, aquí se los he puesto como sonarían, right? The way watches. They could be pronounced. Okay. All right. On Wednesday, he watches
Wednesday.
TV.
Wednesday.
On Wednesday. All right, very good. Give me a second. I'm gonna take a picture. All right. Uy.
Uy.
Okay. I'm gonna take a picture because we're gonna do the others. Vamos a ir un poquito más abajo, right? De las otras oraciones. Okay. What about Thursday?
On Thursday, he washes the dishes.
Okay. Very good. So we say on Thursday. On Thursday, he
washes.
Washes. Very good. He washes.
Washes.
On Thursday, he washes the dishes. All right. Very good. He washes the dishes. Okay. What about the next one? Now, on Friday. What happens on Friday?
On Friday.
On Friday, he
plays.
Plays.
Soccer.
All right, very good. On Friday, he plays soccer. Okay, what about on Saturday?
On Saturday, they fish. They fish.
Okay, that can be one option. That can be one option. They go fishing.
They
go fishing. Yes.
Exactly. They go fishing. All right. Or you can say on Saturday, he goes, right? Fishing. Very good. Very good. Very good. So you say on Thursday he washes the dishes, on Friday he plays soccer. Okay, very good. And I'm gonna take another picture for you. All right, very good. Okay, now this is a weekly. These are some weekly activities, weekly routine. Okay, very good. What about you? ¿Qué hay de usted? All right. Vaya, ahora vamos a hacerlo nosotros para nosotros. So you will say, my weekly routine. Do you have a weekly routine, everybody? ¿Tienen una rutina semanal? Do you have a weekly routine?
Yes.
All right. Very good. So we say, on Monday... No me vayan a decir, on Monday I work, on Tuesday I work.
all day.
You work all every day. Okay, very good. Yes. On Monday, only on work, Tuesday. Only working, working, working. And what do you do? And what do you do for having fun? And what do you do for having fun, everybody?
Trabajamos en el mando, tenemos vida social.
Ay, no le creo.
Vaya.
Ay, oh my God, that's so terrible. Okay, very good. On Friday, no les puedo creer que les toque tan pesado, pero sí, ¿verdad?
Yeah.
Every day and every night. Okay.
Yes, teacher. O no. Combination. Every day and night.
Every day and night, you work
turno
a lot.
Loco. Turno loco.
Oh my God.
Turno crazy.
Turno crazy. Okay, but I think that the rewarding is nice. Okay, very good. Have you ever traveled to another country? ¿Ya han ido a otro país? Have you ever traveled to another country?
No.
Yes.
Yes or no yet? Todavía no, no yes. Yet.
Yes,
not yet.
Ah, that's nice. That is one, esta es una ventaja, I think. That is one advantage, right? Of working in a place like Aeroman. It is one advantage. Okay, very good. Okay, so you will say on my weekly routine. Okay, vaya, pero como yo sé que su rutina es la misma, nos vamos a inventar una, okay? La que ustedes quisieran. For example, you say, on Monday, I have, you can say, I go to, I don't know, to
the gym.
To the gym. Mm-hmm. Do you go to the gym, everybody?
No.
No.
No. You don't go to the gym. No. And in your job, you don't have a gym. Sorry?
Only for the office people.
The office. Only for the
office people. And you don't have a gym.
No.
It is it.
Sorry?
Not for the cats.
You are time. Not. You are not cats. Don't we say don't that. Have... Don't say that. Don't you are have... not. You are not. You are not. Okay. Very good. Lo voy a regañar. Very good. All right. You are not. Okay. Now we're gonna invent a routine. All right. You will invent the routine of your dreams. For example, on Monday I go to the gym. On Tuesday, what can be another example, everybody? Aquí no le podemos tercera persona porque es con I y el verbo es base form. Okay, so on Tuesday. Yes, tell me. Invent.
Yeah. I cook the dinner. No.
I cook dinner. All right, very good. I cook dinner, okay? What about on Wednesday?
Mm-hmm. I visit Chapultepec.
I visit Chapultepec, like that, right? Chapultepec, a beer restaurant.
And,
or El Ancla, what do you prefer?
It's the same.
Because in El Ancla there are beautiful girls.
Ooh.
With mini shorts.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Ooh. Let's go.
Yeah. Démosle cuando.
Vamos.
Yes, there are beautiful girls with mini shorts. Yes. Yo no sabía que había eso aquí, pero yes, in El Ancla, right?
Like a shooter.
Like hooters, yeah. Like hooters. Okay, it is the standard woman, right? Because in Europe, the girls are very thin. In El Salvador, they are a little chubby. Okay, very good. What about on Thursday? Let's invent one for Thursday. Okay, tell me one for Thursday.
I go to the beach.
All right, very good. I go to the beach. What about for Friday?
I wash the car.
I wash my Lamborghini, the car.
Eso.
Hey, Lamborghini. All right. Do you have a car?
Yes.
Yes. Do you like your car?
I love my car.
Okay. Very good. Okay. You like your car. All right. What about on Saturday?
I go to the cinema.
I go to the cinema with your wife or with your girlfriend?
Yes.
Over.
No, with your wife? No, listen, if you are married, with your wife or with your girlfriend? No, no, don't do that, please. Okay, what about on Sunday? What about on Sunday?
I go to church.
I go to church. Or I play soccer. All right, very good. I play soccer. Okay, very good. This is a weekly. No. Okay. Yeah. Now this is a weekly routine for one person. Now, oiga lo que vamos a hacer. You're gonna work in groups. Okay. Y me van a. You're gonna think about one weekly routine. Pero es como que el grupo de personas que va a trabajar juntos hicieran esas actividades juntos, all right? For example, you can say, ah, teacher, on Monday we visit, I don't know, touristic places, all right. On Tuesday, we, all right, now you're gonna say we, not I. You're gonna say we, okay? Is it clear? Okay, very good. So, vamos a trabajar en grupo. We're gonna work in group. Y la rutina me la va a inventar, pero ahora ya no individual, sino que como que si la van a hacer todos, all right? All the people from the group. Okay, is it clear?
Clear.
Clear like water or like horchata?
Horchata.
Like carao.
Like guaro.
Like guaro. Ah, okay. If it is like guaro, it's okay because guaro is transparent. It doesn't have, it's colorless.
Saña rica.
It's colorless, no color. Okay, very good. So maybe you can take a picture from this. Oh, okay. Ya se las mando al grupo, si alguien la puede mandar antes, better. And we're gonna work in group. Remember, van a hacer las actividades together. Ustedes van a decir, we on Monday, we on Tuesday, we on Wednesday, we. All right, very good. Okay, so we're gonna work in groups. So vamos a trabajar en grupos de tres. Y escogen una persona, you will choose one person, que es el que nos va a decir a todos las actividades, all right? So for example, in the first group, we will have Daniel Vanegas, David Rivera, and Dennis Escobar. Ustedes escogen quién va a decir las actividades.
No, teta.
All right. In room number two, we will have Marvin Ernesto, René Sarabia, and Walter. In group number three, Alejandro José Beltrán and Rigoberto. In number four, Douglas, Luis, and Rolando. In number five, José Luis Torres, Francisco, and Oscar. And in number six, Daniel Jimenez, Emerson Pineda, Javier Armando. So if you have a problem that you cannot work in the group and everything, don't worry, all right? Because maybe you are a little... Okay, so let's go. I'm going to give you some minutes so you can plan your week, all right? Trate de hacer algo así como crazy or creative, I don't know. Okay, all right, thank you very much, everybody. My love, I love you tonight. I love you, I love you.
We go to the
Hello, Alejandro. Alejandro. Alejandro.
Estaba reuniendo aquel verbo de viejo.
Uy, sorry.
¿Cuál nos falta más?
Domingo. Sunday.
Sunday. We rest, ponerle. Que nosotros descansamos.
Domingo.
We rest.
Okay. Did you finish, everybody?
Yes, teacher.
Okay. Who's gonna be the speaker from the group? Who's gonna be the speaker? Tell me.
Okay.
Emerson, all right, very good. From your group is gonna be you.
Sí.
Emerson, yes, you were with Daniel Jimenez and Javier Armando, right?
Yes, of course.
Yeah.
Okay. Tell me, what is gonna be your weekly routine?
Okay.
my weekly routine is on Monday, we go to the Planet de Rondero.
Okay.
On Tuesday, we play video games. On Wednesday, we travel to Mexico. On Thursday, we do the homework. On Friday, we go to the restaurant. On Saturday, we do exercise at the gym. And on Sunday, we run in the morning.
Excellent. Very, very, very relaxing. A very relaxing week. Okay, very good. All right. What about from David Rivera's group? Who's going to be the speaker? David Rivera, Dennis Escobar, or Jose Beltran? Who's going to be the speaker?
Jose Beltran va a hablar.
Ah, okay.
Jose Belio.
Okay. Okay, Jose, are you there? All right, very good. Jose Sarbelio, are you gonna speak? Or Dennis, who's gonna speak?
Combination. Voy a decir yo la primera dos.
Okay,
David Rivera,
all right.
David Rivera.
Okay,
no, thank
you very much. Okay, David.
Teacher. Monday, we are going to the meeting.
Oh, you go to a meeting. All right.
Yes, teacher. Tuesday, we are going to the room order.
Sorry?
We are going to the room order. Nosotros corremos todos los días.
Ah, okay, wait, you say on Tuesday we run.
Todo el día.
We run all day.
Yes, teacher.
Okay, we run all day. Okay, Jose? I think he has problems with internet.
Wednesday, we visit the beach.
You visit the beach, all right? The beach, sorry. Please, all right, what the about beach. The next one?
We visit the Planet de Rendero.
On Thursday.
On Thursday, we visit, this Thursday, we visit the Planet de Rendero.
Okay, very good. What about on Friday?
On Friday, we travel in the country.
You travel to another country. Wow. And Dennis, what about the other two? Oh, Dennis is working, I think. Okay. Jose, continue with the other two. Dennis. Okay, hola, Dennis, hola. What do you do Saturday and Sunday?
Internet.
Oh, I understood only Sunday. You go to the cinema.
Yes, on Sunday we see the grandfather.
Ah, on Saturday you go to cinema or to the cinema, and on Saturday you visit your grandparents.
Yes.
Okay, very good. Okay, thank you very much. Okay, very good. What about in the next one? The next one will be Marvin, Rene, or Walter. Who's gonna say?
Rene.
Okay, Rene.
Yes.
Okay, Rene, go ahead.
On Monday, we visit Ruta de las Flores.
Okay, very good. What about on Tuesday?
On Tuesday, we have lunch at the Pampa El Volcán.
Wow.
Y on Wednesday.
¿Qué supervisor tiene billete?
On Wednesday, we go to the park.
Okay.
On Thursday, we travel to Cancun.
You travel to Cancun. All right, yes. Very good.
On Friday, we drink beer at Neptuno's restaurant.
Okay.
Ese chamaco es chero de Luisito.
All right, what about the next one?
On Saturday, we eat seafood in El Puerto de la Libertad.
Okay, very good, excellent.
And on Sunday, we rest all day.
Okay, very good, nice, thank you very much. Wow, 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 wow. Okay, and what about,
mucho dinero, eh?
What about the next one? Douglas, Luis, or Rolando?
Dale, Rolando.
Monday, we go to the work.
Oh, you go to work. All right. What about
go,
on Tuesday?
You go to work. Tuesday, we go to visit the Bicentenario Park. Hola.
Yes.
Yesterday day with go to.
Go to.
Go to dinner with family.
Okay.
Tuesday, we go to play soccer.
Okay.
Friday. We go to cool the bar.
Okay.
Friday we go to the dance. Saturday we to go to the visit beach.
Okay.
Sunday we go to visit a church.
Hey, your week is like more relaxing.
Okay.
Thank you, Rolando. Thank you very much. Let me see. The next one, the next group is Francisco, Jose Luis, or Oscar?
Okay. Hi, teacher.
Okay, Oscar. Very good. Oscar or
Francisco. Francisco.
Okay, Francisco. Go ahead, Francisco.
Okay, dice, on Monday we play soccer. On Tuesday we drink beer. On Wednesday we paint our house. On Thursday we visit the beach. On Friday we dance in the discotheque. On Saturday we wash our car. On Sunday, we got to go to the park.
Oh, very good. Excellent. All right. Nice. Thank you very much. Okay. Well, we will continue, but give me a second. All right. Now, we will continue, and now we're going to discuss some questions. Hoy vamos a discutir unas preguntas. The questions are here. Let's see. Francisco, can you help me please reading the questions?
Okay, teacher.
Very
good. Wait a minute. Okay. Todas o una a una?
No, one by one. Una por una. One by one.
Okay. What time do you usually go to bed at night?
Okay, give me a second. All right. Para contestar esa pregunta, to answer this question, we have to say, I usually go to bed at, y menciona la hora, and you mention the time. You can say, for example, 10 o'clock, 11 o'clock, cuando una hora es exacta, así digámoslas quizás para no confundirnos, all right, 11 o'clock, all right, very good. I usually go to bed at 11 o'clock. To say, para decir una hora, we're gonna say at, all right? We're gonna say at. Yes, I usually go to bed at 11 o'clock. All right, very good. At 11 o'clock. Okay, what about the next one? Francisco.
Okay. What time do you usually get up in the morning?
Okay, the same case. You say, I usually, pero ahora no va a decir go to bed. ¿Cómo va a decir? I usually
get up.
Get up. Very good. I usually get up at, and you mention the time. Get up is levantarse. All right, very good. Francisco, okay. The next one, please.
Okay. What do you often eat for breakfast?
What do you often eat for breakfast? All right, very good. And you mention, right? I eat. And you mention what? Okay, the next one. Yes, 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 Jose.
What is the, Daniel?
What is Daniel.
What is the meaning often?
Often is a menudo. A menudo. What do you often eat for breakfast? ¿Qué es lo que come para desayuno a menudo? I mean, it's like your normal Thank breakfast. You. Okay?
Thank you.
Very good. All right. The same. I, en vez de decir usually, ¿qué vamos a decir? I
often.
Yeah. All right. I often eat. Y usted dice que, ¿qué come? All right. I often eat. The next one. Francisco, please.
What time do you usually arrive at the school or work?
In your case, what is the question? What is the option that, is for you?
Work.
Exactly. Work. What time do you usually arrive at work? ¿Cómo sería la respuesta, everybody? What is the answer?
I usually arrive at work
at, y menciona la hora. Okay, very good. Francisco, the next one.
What do you usually eat for lunch?
Okay, what do you usually eat for lunch? How do you answer the question, everybody?
Chinese food.
I usually eat, and you mention what? Okay, very good. The next one.
Where do you usually eat lunch?
Okay, what's the meaning of where, everybody? What's the meaning of where?
Donde.
Where is donde, all right? Very good. And how do you answer the question?
I usually eat lunch in my job, in the cafeteria, in my house.
All right, if you work at night, okay, very good. The next one, aquí la clave es contestar la pregunta con una oración completa, right? A complete sentence. I usually get up, I often eat, I usually arrive at, okay? Porque así vamos a ir aprendiendo a tener como más fluidez, porque si solo contestamos con frasecitas, eso no nos ayuda. All right. The next one, Francisco.
What time do you usually get home from school or work?
And in this case is?
Work.
From work. Okay, so, ¿cómo la contestamos? How do we answer, everybody? I usually get from home at, and you mentioned the time. All right, very good. I usually get from home at. Francisco, the next one.
About how many hours of TV do you watch TV every day?
Okay, very good. And the next one? Sorry. How do you answer the question, everybody? Okay, Ana, vea la pregunta porque le voy a decir algo. Sorry. De la pregunta sale la misma respuesta. Okay?
I usually watch TV. 2 hours.
Okay, no? that's okay. That's okay. I usually watch TV or I watch TV. All right, very good. 2 hours. ¿Y qué es lo que nos falta decir?
Every day.
Very good. Every day. All right, very good. What about the next one, Francisco?
What is your favorite TV show?
All right. How do you answer the question, everybody?
My favorite TV show.
Very good. My favorite. Remember, favorite. My favorite TV show is?
Is.
And you say, right? You say it. All right. The next one.
Okay. About how many hours are you online every day?
Okay. Thank you, Luis. And how do you answer the question?
All day.
Ah, pero vaya, esa respuesta de frasecita. No, respuesta larga, please. Vamos.
I am online 2 hours every day.
I am online. I am or am. You're gonna choose. I am online. And you mentioned hours.
Every day.
All right, very good, very good. What about the next question?
What is your favorite website?
What is your favorite? Okay, very good. What's your favorite website? How do you answer the question?
My favorite website is...
No digan, no digan aquí en público, por favor. All right. Don't say it. All right, very good. Give me a second. Le vamos a tomar picture. We're going to take a picture. No sé a quién le salen las fotos mejor, porque a mí, no. José Luis mandó una foto bien, bien nice from the last one. Porque voy a borrar las respuestas porque más abajo hay otras preguntas. Okay. José Luis, did you take the picture? José Luis?
No, one second.
Yeah, take the picture, please, because your pictures have better resolution.
Ya le mandé, teacher.
Thank you very much. All right, very good. I'm gonna erase, and we're gonna move. Okay, vaya, nos faltan solo estas, all right? Can you cook? Okay, Francisco, read the question, please. Francisco.
Excuse me, boy.
All right, Francisco. Go ahead.
Can you cook? How often do you cook? Can you cook well?
Okay, everybody. How do you answer the question? ¿Cómo contestamos la primera? The first question. Can you cook?
I can cook.
All right. You can say, yes, I can. Or no, I can't. No hemos visto eso todavía, pero creo que se entiende, ¿verdad? Si puedo o no puedo. I can and I can't. Or you can say kind of. All right. The next question. How do you answer the next question? How often do you cook? Aquí vamos a usar estas palabritas. I always cook. I usually cook.
I never
cook. Okay, very good. Okay. The next one, Francisco, please.
Hey, tell me about your best friend. How often do you see him or her?
Okay. This one, esa pregunta también la podemos contestar. I see my friend. Yo veo a mi amigo. I see my friend o amiga, right? Every day, cada semana, every week, cada fin de semana, every weekend. All right, very good. The next one, Francisco, please.
Okay. What time do you usually eat dinner?
Dinner.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
So how do you answer that question?
¿Cada cuánto tiempo cenas?
¿A qué hora usualmente cena? No. What time do you usually eat dinner? So you, ¿cómo se contesta? How do you answer?
I usually eat dinner at
and you mentioned the time.
Okay, what hobbies do you have? Okay, para esta ya les voy a dar una lista, pero vamos a decir I like, y van a poner una que es de acá. Vaya, díganme algunos hobbies que les gustan a ustedes. Hobbies.
Beer.
Drinking beer. That is not a hobby, but drinking beer. What else?
Play video games.
Playing video games. All right. What else?
Race a car.
Racing cars. What else?
Playing soccer.
Playing soccer. What else?
Play guitar.
Playing the guitar. Okay. What else?
Pintar, ¿cómo se dice, teacher?
Painting the house.
Painting the house.
Oh, really? The house or your car?
Toda la semana
car.
Me pinto.
La uña me pinto.
¿Que usted se pinta o cómo?
Así, teacher.
Ah, do you put on makeup?
Yes, teacher.
Oh. Are you sure?
Cuando ya anda alegre, dice.
Y se pone tacones, teacher.
David.
En la noche se pinta.
No,
en la noche.
Los carros, teacher. Es
el hobby de él.
Mire, Marvin es tremendo.
Marvin. Yo no.
Ahí está bien calladito, pero.
¿Está al acecho?
Ay, no. Oh. Okay. What about the last one, Francisco? The last one, please.
Okay. What time do you usually go to the bed at night?
Okay, what time do you usually go to bed at night? How do you answer that?
I usually go to bed at
and you mentioned the time, 7 o'clock, 10 o'clock. Okay, 11 o'clock. All right. Vaya, la picture, la foto de esta parte, please. The picture. Okay, very good. Now, I want you to tell me. Bueno, lo vamos a hacer por afinidad ahora. Te voy a dar ese gusto. Ta, 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 ta. All right. Si alguno no puede participar ahorita del room, me dice, okay? Because lo voy a poner a trabajar... en pareja, para que abunde mejor. Okay. Did you send the picture? Very good. All right. Now, I'm going to... Uy.
Uy.
Uy. All right. Very good.
Uy, Denis.
Alejandro Leonel, are you there? Alejandro Leonel.
Yes, teacher.
Yes. Pero que fíjense que cuando lo mando al mini room, ahí lo saca. Entonces lo que vamos a hacer es una cosa. Con el que trabaje usted, no vayan a aceptar la invitación, ¿ok?
La teacher me quiere, fíjate.
No. Ah, yes.
Ah, ya digo, no, ah, vaya.
Ok. Alejandro. Dígame una persona con la que quiera trabajar. Tell me one person you would like to work with.
With me.
Ahí tenemos Daniel Vanegas, David Rivera, Denis Escobar, Douglas, Emerson, Francisco, Javier, José Sarbelio, José Luis.
Con mi amigo Francisco.
Francisco Gaviria.
Sí.
Ok, very good. Vaya.
Con vos quiero.
Ustedes dos no vayan a aceptar la invitación, ¿ok?
Ok.
Please, porque a Alejandro no sé qué pasa ahí.
Me aceptaba, chavito.
Sí.
Ok. What about... uy. Canelo is angry. All right, let's see. Daniel Jiménez. Choose one person to work with.
Cualquiera, teacher.
No, usted escoja a alguien con el que quiera trabajar.
Luis el que Domínguez. Más te guste.
Con Luis Domínguez. All right, very good. Daniel.
No está Domingo Nieto.
Very good. What about Wait, give me a second. What about Daniel Vanegas?
Oye, bien.
Emerson.
Emerson, very good. Okay.
La juego, ¿eh?
What
la
about David sí, Rivera? Sí, sí.
La Belén.
Con cualquiera, teacher.
David Rivera, you're gonna work with... Vaya, va a trabajar con José Luis Torres, ¿ok?
Bueno.
Ok, very good. What about Dennis Escobar?
Con cualquiera, teacher.
Con cual, ese no está. No, ok. Douglas, Javier, José, Marvin, Oscar, René, Rigoberto, Rolando o Walter.
Rolando.
¿Con quién? Rolando.
Ok.
Ok, jefecito. Very good. All right, very good.
Jefecito.
Ok, y le voy a poner también a René, los tres. Ok, very good. You three.
Let's Felices see. Los tres.
Yes, ok, very good. Uy. Yes, no, no, no. Ok, what about Douglas Antonio Rodas?
Sí.
Who do you want to work with? Javier, José Sarbelio, Marvin Ernesto, Oscar, Rigoberto or Walter?
Walter.
Walter, okay, very good. Now let's see, the next one is Javier Armando.
Teacher, ahorita yes. Tengo problemas con la salud de mi hijo. No sé si puedo pasar ahorita.
Tranquilo, tranquilo. Vaya, está bien. Don't worry, ¿ok? Now, don't worry, don't worry. José Beltrán, Marvin Ernesto, Oscar o Rigoberto. José Beltrán, are you there?
Marvin.
With Marvin, all right, very good. With Marvin. And the last one is gonna be Oscar and Rigoberto. Okay, very good. Le voy a poner ahí a, oh, no, 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 Javier, don't accept the invitation. Okay, very good. So, thank you very much. Lo que tienen que hacer, nomás entren, right? Share the picture. Comparte la foto, share the picture. Ok, very good. Ahorita puede practicar bien porque solo va a practicar con uno. Ok, one person. Y usted escogió a esa persona. Así que, ask and answer questions. All right, go ahead. Daniel, sorry, Alejandro and Francisco, don't accept the invitation, all right? Ay, Francisco aceptó la invitación. Se le olvidó. Give me a second, Alejandro Leonel, ¿ok? Ahí viene Francisco. Se le olvidó. Francisco, you forgot.
Ok.
Ok, very good. Si quiere, comparte la foto, Francisco. ¿La tiene? Do you have the picture?
Yeah, right.
Ok. Alejandro, are you there? Alejandro.
Esta teacher, esa teacher.
Sí, esa es la primera. That is the first one.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Y Ale.
Espéreme, Alejandro, are you there? Está allí. Are you there? Are you there? Hello. Okay, so if you want, Francisco, you can practice, you and I. All right, Francisco, okay. What time do you usually go to bed at night?
I usually go to bed at midnight.
At midnight?
Yeah.
Oh my God, very late.
Okay. I need time for with my wife.
Ah, okay. So you talk to her and everything.
Yeah, pasear la perrita, ¿cómo se dice, teacher?
You walk the dog.
Yeah.
You walk the dog.
I walk the dog.
Okay, very good. All right.
Okay, yeah. The next question is, la puede hacer más grande. Can you make it bigger? Oh my God, I have problems. Yeah. Okay, the next one is, what time do you usually get up in the morning?
I usually get up at 4:30.
4:30.
4:30. Yeah, 4:30. Yeah. I usually get up 4:30. Yeah.
Okay, very good. What do you often eat for breakfast?
I often eat my breakfast at 7 o'clock.
7 o'clock, okay, very yeah. good. What time do you usually arrive at work?
I usually arrive at my work at 6:15.
Okay, very good. Excellent. Excellent answers. ¿Usted había estudiado inglés antes, Francisco?
Fíjese que no, pero he viajado un par de veces a Estados Unidos y aunque sea ahí macheteado, trato de hablar con...
No, pero fíjese de que, fíjese que me está formulando bien las oraciones. That's okay. Va a aprender rápido. You're gonna learn fast. Sí, primeramente Dios. La clave está. Subject, verb, complement. That's it.
Okay.
That's it. If you pay attention in the answers that we have here, subject, verb, complement. Okay, very good. Okay. All right, okay. Let's see. Francisco, what do you usually eat for lunch?
I usually eat my lunch at 11:30.
Okay. And what do you usually eat?
What do you usually eat?
Mm-hmm. What food?
What food?
Ajá, ¿qué comida usualmente almuerza? What food do you usually eat?
I usually eat soup.
Soup, okay, very good. All right, where do you usually eat lunch? Where?
I usually eat lunch in the cafeteria.
In the cafeteria?
The cafeteria, yeah.
Okay, but so that means that you buy the lunch. You buy the lunch.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, all right. Very good. Okay. The next one, please. I'm gonna continue.
Okay.
What time do you usually get home from work?
I usually get from home at 5:45. Yeah.
No, you don't arrive so late, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, and in this moment, imagine in this period of time, right now you are receiving a class, and I imagine that before this time was for your wife, for relaxing, right?
But remember,
everything has a purpose and everything has a reason. Okay, so you want to learn English because you want to improve in your job, right?
Okay, yeah.
Exactly. So you will see in a couple of months, meses, in a couple of months, you will see the difference. Okay. Yeah. About how many hours of TV do you watch every day?
I don't watch TV. Usually watch TV 30 minutes.
30 minutes. Okay, very good. And what is your favorite TV show?
My favorite TV show is the and the Sony is Shark Tank. Yeah.
Ah, all right, very good.
It's a reality show for emprendedores, ¿cómo se dice?
For entrepreneurs.
Yeah.
Okay, very good. Okay, about how many hours are you online every day? Checking your Facebook, your Instagram.
Okay. I am online 4 hours every day.
Okay, but I imagine those 4 hours are distributed in the day, right?
In the day, yeah.
Yeah, it is not that. It is not that you're gonna be 4 hours watching your cell phone.
Repeat.
It is not that you are going to be 4 hours on the cell phone. The 4 hours are distributed during the day.
Yeah, for example, for this class, two hours.
Exactly.
2 hours for check the email, for check my Facebook, my WhatsApp. Yeah, distributed. Yeah.
Okay, very good. The next one is, what is your favorite website?
My favorite website is religiosa, ¿cómo se dice? Una página religiosa.
Oh, it is a religious website.
Religious website is its name is catholic.net.
Oh, catholic.net.
Catholic,
.net. Okay, all right. Very good. All right. Okay, thank you, Francisco. The next picture? Do you have the next picture?
Yeah.
Mire qué bien ha contestado. Yeah, congratulations. Me ha contestado muy bien. Very, very well.
Aprendiendo.
You are learning.
Yeah, I need practice when I travel for the USA. I try practice with the taxista, ¿cómo es?
With the driver. Taxi driver.
With the taxi driver. También with the migration agent.
The customs agent. Customs agent. Ahí vienen todos. Give me a second, Francisco. Give me a second. You did a very, very, very good job.
Okay, thank you.
All right, very good. Okay, everybody, did you finish the questions?
Kind of.
Vaya, les vamos a dar una demostración con Francisco, okay? about asking the questions.
Abuela.
Yes. Francisco, can you please share the pictures, Francisco? La segunda es que nos faltaron, okay. Please.
Okay.
Fíjense de que con esas respuestas que ya habíamos puesto, así como estándar, se logra trabajar muy bien. Okay, Francisco, make it bigger. Así, Francisco. Okay, Francisco, can you cook?
Yes, I cook.
Okay, how often do you cook?
I often cook chicken barbecue.
Ah, okay, but how often? Do you always cook? Do you sometimes cook?
I cook every day.
Oh, you cook every day. All right, very good. Francisco, let's see. Tell me about your best friend.
Okay, my best friend name is que le cuente acerca de mi
yeah, amigo, your best friend. Your best friend.
Okay, my best friend is her name is Fatima.
Okay.
Is a beautiful.
Is your best friend is your wife.
My best friend is my wife. Yeah.
Hi, Francisco. Don't regation, all right?
Yeah.
No regation, Francisco, because it's up.
My best friend is my wife.
Your only. Best friend is your wife. Okay, very good. All right.
Hello, Deja.
And does your wife speak English?
Yeah. Yeah.
Yes, she does.
La regaste.
No, claro.
Yes, she does.
Okay, yeah. Very good.
No, no problem.
No problem, right? You have a cool wife.
Yeah.
She's relaxed. Yeah. All right. Let's see. What hobbies do you have?
Okay. My hobby is
I like
swimming. I like hacer bicicleta, teachers.
Oh, I like riding a bicycle.
I like driving a bicycle.
Oh, riding, ride.
Mm-hmm. To the bicycle.
Singing, cooking, dancing.
Dancing, yeah, salsa. Dancing salsa, yeah.
Okay, yeah. And the last one, Francisco. What time do you usually go to bed at night?
I usually go to bed at midnight.
At midnight, okay. Why, yeah. Francisco, why?
I need time for walk with my dog, I need time for my wife, or with my teeth.
Or, my teeth?
Yeah, teeth.
Teeth,
yeah.
No, not teeth. No, teeth.
Okay, I need time for prepare my uniform, I'm prepare my lunch for the siguiente día, teacher.
For the next day.
For the next day.
Excellent.
Yeah.
Very good, Francisco. Excellent job. Si ustedes se fijan, todo lo que él me respondía, algunas cosas sí extra de él. Pero esas que escribimos ahí nos dan como una pista para tener una mejor idea, right? Very good. So, ¿terminaron las preguntas o no? Vale, ¿lo estaban haciendo así? Así como con Francisco. ¿Lo estaban haciendo así?
Teacher, I have a question.
Oh, Emerson, ask me a question.
En ese caso que Francisco contestó la última pregunta, que decía que se acostaba a medianoche, ¿es aceptable usar los linky words?
For example?
Moreover, after...
Yeah, you can use them, yeah. Porque está hablando de como está hablando de, I mean, no está diciendo solo una cosa, sino que Francisco, why don't you go to because I need time for walking my dog, also I need very good. Ahorita que mencionó eso, le voy a enseñar un par, ¿okay? Porque yo sé que hay algunos que acá es primerita vez que estudian inglés. Y no le voy a poner algo difícil, pero es also.
Yo.
Sorry. Yeah.
Lo está regañando la esposa.
Uy. All right, very good.
Ya ves.
Uy.
Apágale el micrófono a Chepe.
¿Cómo?
Sí. No, it's not José.
Vos, chato.
No, it's not José. Or yes.
No.
Okay, and we have but, pero. All right. Estos son conjunciones, all right, conjunctions. But for example, Francisco me dijo esto. I go to bed at midnight. Yo le pregunté why, right? ¿Por qué? El porqué de pregunta. Because, ¿qué? Ese es el porqué de respuesta. Because I need time for walking my dog. My dog. Y aquí podemos decir, y además, and also, I need time for my wife. Okay, very good. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Esos son como connectors.
Uh-huh.
Right, yeah. Very good. Yes, aquí sí se pueden usar, Emerson. Yes, you can
para
use
para ir conectando la oración tras oración.
Exactly, very good. Mm-hmm. Yeah, estos son los más fáciles. Estos son los más fáciles. Okay, podemos empezar con estos. Also, right? Uy, sorry. It is this what I needed. Okay, very good. Esto era lo que necesitamos. This is what we needed. Okay, very good. Is it clear, everybody?
Yes.
Very good. Yes. Very good. Very good. Very good. Okay, very good. Now, we will continue. Vamos a seguir practicando. We're going to continue practicing. All right, practicing. So I'm going to give you some more minutes. Le voy a dar unos minutitos más. Unos 5 more. Okay, so pay attention. Así.
8 more.
8 more.
10.
Really?
Calmate, Chepe. Yes, calmate. Calmate, Chepe. Calmate.
Chepe. Okay, so for example, calmate, you say.
Y ahora me amo.
Vaya, fíjense que para la presentación oral les voy a dar una idea. I'm going to give you some. For Friday. Fíjense que podemos usar esto para la presentación oral. Pero no va a ser así, como, what time do you usually go to bed? I usually go to bed. No se va a preguntar y contestar usted solo, sino que podemos decir esto. Okay, good morning, good evening, everybody. I will talk about my daily routine. I usually get up in the morning at 7 o'clock. I often eat for breakfast eggs. I eat. Puede ir como dando las respuestas de las preguntas, ¿ok? Y podemos decir also, because, and. All right, very good. Okay, so I'm gonna give you more time. All right, I'm gonna give you more time. El propósito por el cual yo los mando a los mini rooms es para eso, para que hable, right? But in English, of course, not in Spanish. All right, very good. Okay, so I'm gonna give you more minutes and let's go. All right, very good. Francisco, if you want, continue. Oh, ya se fue. Voy a mandar al room 2. Oscar.
Sí.
Did you have a problem?
Me está dando problema el internet, teacher.
Ay, ay, ay. ¿Con quién estaba? ¿Con René?
No, con Rigoberto.
Rigoberto. Perdón, ¿dónde está Rigoberto? Rigoberto. Rigoberto. Ajá, vaya, ahorita lo mando, Rigoberto.
Bueno, gracias.
Room number 8. Ok.
Arrive. I usually arrive at work at 5:45 a.m. I often eat for breakfast eggs, beans, cheese, bread, and drink coffee. I usually eat for lunch at 11:30. I usually eat lunch at in my work. Also, I usually get home from work at 6:45 p.m. I watch TV for 2 hours every day. I don't have favorite TV show. I am online 2 hours.
Cenando at 9 o'clock.
Ajá. Usually eat dinner at 9 o'clock. Sí.
At 9 o'clock.
It's accepted.
What hobbies do you have? I play video games.
Video game and
only.
Ahí le puedes agregar algo más.
¿Cómo qué?
Room on the park.
Ajá.
Rick on the park. And play football, soccer.
And play soccer.
I play soccer.
Only. No.
Only.
Espérate que nos falta una pregunta.
Sí, sí es.
Okay, everybody, did you finish?
Yes.
Excellent. Yes,
teacher.
Yes, tell me. Sorry, sorry. Yes.
¿Cómo se dice que guarda silencio de una manera educada? O sea,
be quiet.
Mm-hmm. Teacher, no te más fuerte.
Yeah, shut up. Shut up is like kind of
offensive.
Be
quiet. Please be quiet.
Okay.
Sorry.
Speak quiet es más suavecito, más educado.
Sí, be quiet es como más educado. Es que shut up también es como se usa entre amigos, aunque no sea tan ofensivo. Por ejemplo, digamos que hay dos amigas platicando y mira, fíjate que me dijo que yo le gustaba. No way, shut up. Pero no es ofensivo. Pero si usted le dice a alguien shut the up y pone la mala palabra, ahí sí.
Ah, ok.
Shut the F. All right, very good. Okay, everybody, did you finish the practice? Sorry.
Yeah, I falta el tequilazo.
All right, yes, I have it here. I have it here, but empty.
Eso.
Empty. Vacío, okay. Let's see.
Sorry?
¿Cómo?
What?
¿Cómo le digo?
Oh my lord. Oh my
lord.
Alejandro fue.
Quiet.
Puya. Racing.
Yes. Okay.
Calmate, Racing. Calmate.
Luis Domínguez is here.
Yes. Gordo, te hablan.
Okay, Luis Domínguez. Luis Domínguez, what do you often eat for breakfast?
I often eat for breakfast can do you say in Spanish the question, please?
¿Qué come usualmente en el desayuno? What do you often eat for breakfast?
Okay. I often eat in my breakfast for example eggs, beans, bread, cheese, only that.
Excellent, Luis. Very good. Very good. Nice. Okay. Thank you, Luis. Let's see. Okay. Oscar, what do you usually eat for lunch?
They usually eat for lunch 7 o'clock a.m.
Okay, ¿y qué? No. Lunch is almuerzo, all right?
Okay. Para decir comida variada.
Ah, okay. I eat any kind of food.
I eat any kind of food, teacher.
Okay, very good. You eat any kind of food. Excellent, very good. Thank you. Jose Beltran, are you there? Jose Beltran, are you there?
Not here.
Okay, Jose Beltran. How many hours are you online every day?
All day.
All day. So you are online all day. Jose? Okay, very good. Let's see. René, tell me about your best friend. René Sarabia?
Yes, yes.
Okay, tell me about your best friend. Do you understand the question?
Yes, but
you don't have a best friend.
Yes, yes.
You don't have a best friend.
Yes, I don't have.
Oh my God. Okay, all right, very good. Okay, so I'm gonna change the question, René. What time do you usually go to bed at night?
Yeah, I usually go to bed at 11 o'clock p.m.
11 o'clock p.m.?
Yes.
Okay, very good, very good.
Okay, nice, excellent. ¿Alguna pregunta? Do you have any question? ¿No? ¿Cómo estuvo la práctica? Bien,
good,
kind
good,
of.
Good.
No, yeah. Right. Okay, vaya. Eso es lo que ustedes excellent. Necesitan. That's what you need. No me sirve de nada tenerlo repitiendo. Okay, everybody, we're going to repeat. Blue. No, that is, no nos ayuda. It doesn't help us. Mucho, right? A lot. We need to practice. We need to speak. Porque eso es lo que ustedes quieren. That's what you want. You want to speak. Okay, bueno, well. Sorry?
Es bueno estar reunido.
Okay. Now, can you please tell me what can you see on the screen? Can you
Basic English quiz.
Ah, excellent. Very good. Basic English quiz. Okay. Vamos a hacer un ejercicio de listening. We're going to do a listening exercise. Okay.
¿Cómo?
Very good. A listening exercise. Now, the name of the listening airplane, the name of the listening exercise is
beautiful,
airplane trips. Okay, a beautiful lady. All right, very good. Now here, for example, what's this, everybody?
Passenger.
An airplane. All right, ¿cómo se llama esto, chicos? What's the name of this?
Overhead bin.
All right, very good. And what's the name? And what's the name of this thing?
This is the seat table.
Ah, all right, very good. And what's the name? And what's the name of this?
Ceiling.
Ah,
no, lo esto como cafecito.
The cockpit door.
All right, very good. Okay. Now, when you choose an airline, cuando uno escoge una aerolínea, when you choose an airline, what are the most important things for you?
The security.
Right. Security.
Security, all right. Safety. What about the company name? Is that important for you?
Yes.
Yeah.
What about the price?
Yes.
Polaris.
What about travel destinations?
Dubai.
Las Vegas.
Okay, very good. What about this, la selección para asientos, the seat selection? Yo tengo una pregunta. I have a question for you. Well, in an accident, everything is possible. But for you, in your opinion, you are technicians. Which is the most secure place on the airplane?
The tail.
Ninguno. El último.
El baño.
No me encuentra, teacher, que en medio, en la jala, va todo el combustible.
Ah, ok.
En la parte de en medio,
por ahí te quedas.
Abajo de la silla va el tanque principal de gas.
Oh my God. Así que en medio no. No me voy a morir tan rápido, right?
Es mejor
la punta.
La cola.
No listening.
The tail. All right, very good. The tail. Okay, very good.
Único que sobrevive.
Ay, no. Okay. Now here, aquí tenemos un listening. Bueno, ya les he mandado de esto, ¿verdad? Here we have a listening. Eso está más fácil. Now, what are the two possibilities that we have here?
Okay.
Walter, can you read the two options, please?
It cost $190.
Okay, and here?
It cost $690 too.
Okay, very good. Thank you. Let's see. Daniel Jimenez, can you read the two options, please?
Okay, teacher. He left today at noon. He depart at 3:15 p.m.
Excellent. Very good. Nice. Let's see. Number three. A volunteer for number three.
Yo, teacher.
Okay, David Rivera.
I'm sorry. I sleep sit or take. Sure, we have two available.
Available. All right, listen. Okay, listen, David. All right, listen, David. Available.
Available.
That means disponible. Available. All right. We have two available seats. And, vaya, ustedes conocen esta palabra. Aisle.
Aisle.
Aisle. No, you don't pronounce it aisle. You say aisle. No, like aisle. La coma así, aisle. Yes, el pasillo. Yes, David.
Es que sí, nosotros le decimos a isle siempre. Es algo.
Ah, ya es cosa de.
Por regla. Por regla.
Ah. Y así le dicen a isle.
No, oh, equivocado hemos estado todo este tiempo.
Ya no le van a decir así. ¿Cómo le van a decir? Okay, very good. Thank you, David. Jose Luis, can you help me with number four, please?
Okay. How are your rice? Sorry.
Okay.
Get this a good seat.
This is a good seat. Very good. This is a good seat. And thank you very much. Let's see. Oscar, help me with number five, please.
I like my back too.
Okay. And the next one?
Wait, okay. What should you do?
What should I do? ¿Qué debería de hacer? What should I do? What should I do? All right, very good. So, I'm gonna play the listening, everybody. Primero, ya saben, ¿verdad? Escuchamos. Y después vamos contestando. Yeah. All right, very good.
Number one, how much does a ticket cost to New York City?
We have to, tenemos que escoger la respuesta apropiada a las preguntas. Así que pay attention to the question. Okay, estas son las respuestas. You will listen the question. Y usted me va a decir qué respuesta es apropiada, all right? Okay, very teacher. Good. Let's see number one.
Number one. How much does a ticket cost in New York City? Number two. When does the plane leave tomorrow? Number three. Could I get a window seat? Number four, excuse me, I think you're in my seat. Number five, I'm sorry, but that bag is too big to carry on the plane.
Okay, I will repeat again, okay? I will repeat again.
Yes. Number one, how much does a ticket cost to New York City? Number two, when does the plane leave tomorrow? Number three, could I get a window seat? Number four, excuse me, I think you're in my seat. Number five, I'm sorry, but that bag is too big to carry on the plane.
Okay, very good. Do you have the answer or do you want to listen one more time?
Oh, fine, please. One more time.
One more time. ¿El qué?
Teacher.
Yes, David.
Okay. Supuestamente iba a dar la respuesta, vea. No. Pero
no se entienden.
Usted va a escuchar la pregunta y con respecto a la pregunta va a escoger la respuesta adecuada, right?
Ah, okay.
Bye. Vamos a ir little by little. Give me a second. Sorry, everybody, I have a little soap.
Caparro.
Okay. Number one, how much does a ticket cost to New York City?
Okay, how much does the ticket cost to New York City? What is the answer?
It's number one or number two?
Vaya, chicos. Por regla gramatical, ¿cuál sería la correcta?
Number one.
Cuando tenemos he, she, and it, ¿qué le vamos a poner al verbo? Very good. Let's see. Because we have it costs. The question, how much does a ticket cost to New York City? All right. Listen to question number two.
Number two. When does the plane leave tomorrow?
When does the plane leave tomorrow?
It departs.
Yeah, very good. And look at the question. Esta es una pregunta que podrían aprenderse de memoria, right? When does the plane leave tomorrow? ¿Cuándo se va el avión mañana? When does the plane leave tomorrow? When does the plane leave tomorrow? Okay? Is it clear? Okay, let's listen to number three.
Number three, could I get a window seat?
Okay, number three, could I get a window seat?
Sure, we have two available.
Sure.
All right, we have two available. Yes, very good.
We have two available.
Tenemos dos disponibles. Sure, we have two available. ¿Cómo se pronuncia esto? How do you pronounce this?
Aisle.
Very good.
Aisle.
David, how do you pronounce it?
Aisle.
Very good. Aisle. All right. Let's listen to question number four.
Number four. Excuse me, I think you're in my seat.
Excuse me, I think, yo pienso, that you are in my seat. Está en mi asiento. I'm sorry. I think
you're right.
Okay, very good. Okay, and the last one.
Number five. I'm sorry, but that bag is too big to carry on the plane.
Okay. Give me a second. What happened?
I'm sorry, but that bag is too big to carry on the plane.
Excuse me, but that bag, esa maleta, is too heavy to carry on the plane. What is the answer?
Okay, what should I do?
Yeah, very good. All right. Easy or difficult?
Kind of.
All right. Very good. Because maybe the questions are a little, quizás lo dicen muy rápido, right? They say it fast. Okay, very good. Now, okay. Give me a second. All right. Vamos a, let's go to, ya casi a lo último, right? Give me a second. Today we're gonna begin with, sorry for that face. Okay, very good. Now, vamos a seguir practicando un poquito de tercera persona, all right. Now, many verbs as you can. Try to say, we said it already, all right. Now, this one. Algo así también podría ser para la daily routine. No sé si les parecen mejor las otras. Or these ones.
This one
is very easy, all right? Very good.
Yes.
So you say, for example, I wake up at... Finish the sentence, everybody.
At 4 o'clock.
At 3 o'clock.
4.
Yes. 4 o'clock.
3 o'clock in the morning.
3 o'clock.
3 o'clock.
No,
exactly.
Oh my lord. In the morning.
Yes, sir.
Ay, no. Y como bueno. Well, si ustedes tienen hijos, pues yo sé que sus hijitos son motor de motivación también, pero qué difícil. It is very difficult. Yeah. Yes or no?
Yes. Nada mejor que una buena deuda.
Of course.
El que dijo.
Las bendiciones.
Yeah, la deuda.
Más poco tener right. Como
seis.
Okay, very good. What about the next one, number two? I get up at. At what time do you get up?
At 4 o'clock.
Okay, remember, wake up is when you open your eyes, and get up is the most difficult part of the day. I have to get up, okay? Very good. Yes. So you get up at 4 o'clock?
Yes.
Okay. At what time do you take a shower?
5 o'clock.
I take a shower at
5:20.
5:15.
Okay, I take a shower at. Very good. What about the next one? The next one is, I brush my teeth at...
I brush my teeth at
5 o'clock. 4:20.
At 4:20. All right. What time do you have breakfast?
I have breakfast at 6 a.m.
Okay. Very good. Yo desayuno. I have breakfast at 6 a.m. What time do you get dressed?
I get dressed at
4:15. All right, very good. What time do you go to work?
I go to work at 4:30.
5
a.m.
4:30, 5 a.m.
2 o'clock.
2 o'clock, okay, very good. Dennis dijo 2 o'clock, right?
Hi.
Ah, Jose Beltrán. ¿Usted está en el trabajo, Jose Beltrán? Are you in your job?
Yes.
Ah, okay, very good. What time do you finish work, Jose Beltrán?
12:15 a.m.
Oh my God, all right. What time do you get home, everybody?
At 6:45 p.m.
Okay, very good. Okay, what time do you eat dinner?
I eat dinner at nine o'clock.
You eat dinner at 9 o'clock. Okay, yeah. Very good. At 9 o'clock. And what about the last one? What time do you go to sleep?
I go to sleep at
11 o'clock. I go to sleep at 11 o'clock. Okay, very good. Vaya, si quieren, tómeles picture. All right, take a picture. Porque esta nos va a servir. Taran, 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 taran. Okay. You got the picture?
Yes.
Very good. Okay. Antes de pasar a la última actividad, porque ya casi es hora, voy a pasar la lista. I'm gonna take the attendance. Give me a second. ¿Dónde están? Here. Okay. Alejandro Leonel Alas Ponce. Él estaba presente, pero he has a lot of problems. Salvador Domínguez is not here today. Dennis Gerardo Escobar.
Here, Peter.
Okay, Dennis. José García.
Here.
Okay, very good. José García. Let's see. David Rivera.
Present, teacher.
Always. Very happy. Okay, very good.
Bolo.
Very
happy. Bolo, bolo.
Teacher.
Yes?
I appeared twice in the list.
Jose Walter Ramirez.
Yes.
¿Será que tal vez no pudo entrar una vez a Schoology y creó con otra contraseña?
Sí, creo que sí, eso fue.
Pero fíjese que lo puedo borrar un usuario, así que lo voy a hacer, ¿ok?
Yeah.
Daniel, ya me enseñaron cómo arreglar el problema también.
Hay que cambiarlo.
Uh-huh. Así que no, lo voy a... Quiero ver, creo que es así. Ya le voy a decir cómo. Ya le voy a enseñar. Oscar Serrano.
Present, teacher.
Ok, very good. José Torres.
Sure, teacher.
All right. Daniel Enrique Vanegas.
Present, teacher.
Very good. And we're going to save the check. Quizás después les enseño, porque vamos a la última actividad. Ok. Vaya. For tomorrow, para mañana va a tener una tarea pequeña. You will have a little
homework.
Ok. Bye. Voy a escribir tres oraciones. I'm gonna type three sentences. Y ustedes tienen que adivinar si lo que he puesto es true or false. Ok, very good. Todavía no. Okay. Right. Okay. Okay, I like cats. True or false? What do you think?
False.
It is false, all right? Yes. I don't like cats.
Yes.
No way, Jose. I don't like cats. I can extra see cats point. And yeah, but no. All right, the next one. I sing very well. True or false?
False.
True or false?
False.
Are you sure?
True. True.
It is true.
Why?
Yeah, I sing very well.
I want to hear it.
Example.
Go ahead.
An example.
Yes.
I don't know what to sing. I don't know.
De los temerarios.
No. tomorrow, I'm gonna sing tomorrow. All right, tomorrow. Let's see.
Es tarea, pero fue entonces.
Bye. I'm gonna prepare a song. I don't like eating papaya. True or false? I don't like eating papaya. True or false?
True.
Luis Dominguez,
says false.
Hola.
And yes. I say is
true.
True. I don't like eating papaya. The next one. I have one son. True or false?
True.
Es verdad, es verdad. Es verdad.
It is true. All right, very good. It is true. Only one. No more. Uy, no. Okay, very good. They are beautiful, but I don't like one more.
¿Cómo?
Oh, no way.
No way.
No way, Jose. No way, Jose. I don't like watching TV.
False.
True or false?
True.
I don't like watching TV.
True.
Okay, it is
true.
I don't like watching TV. I never watch TV. Never, never, never. I don't watch TV. I don't like it.
Why?
I don't like it. For me, it's very boring.
When Real Madrid play?
That's another thing. But I don't like watching TV a lot. Okay. Well, everybody, mañana su tarea va a ser, va a escribir 5 oraciones, 5 sentences, okay? Y los demás vamos a adivinar si son true or false, all right? 5, tenga las listas for tomorrow. Y mañana tenemos quiz.
Otro.
Bye. Oiga lo que vamos a tener de quiz. Affirmative, negative, and questions about simple present. Puede que les ponga tal vez de escoger, only select the answer. ¿Se acuerdan un ejemplo que hicimos?
Select.
Only select. Fíjense que son los mejores. They are the best because you pay attention. Okay.
Thank you.
Well, everybody, thank you very much. It is always a pleasure to have you here. Have a good dinner night. And have a good night. Okay, bye-bye.
Take care.
See you tomorrow. Take care. Bye-bye. Take care.